from Airalo's marketing team, and today we'll be exploring this relatively new tech, otherwise known as eSIMs. Alright, so let's get started. Well, the one question we've been asked a ton about is, what is an eSIM? So, the E in eSIM actually stands for the word embedded, and so your eSIM is essentially an embedded SIM that's placed inside the device during the manufacturing process. It's also an easier way of staying connected, because unlike, you know, your physical SIM card, you no longer have to come back to shockingly high roaming bills. You don't have to rent a Wi-Fi dongle, so there's no worries of, you know, having to charge it, carry it, and like, what if you lose it? You lose your deposit, right? And also, the best part is that because it's not physical, there's no risk of actually losing it. So it really saves you the panic and the hassle of everything. All you have to do is to head on down to airalo.com, scan the QR code or manually enter in the details that will be provided to you after your purchase through a confirmation email. So don't worry if this sounds really scary right now, because we'll be covering all of this in the next video, which will be a step-by-step tutorial on how to purchase and install your eSIM. So don't worry about that. Also, another question we get asked really often is, what are the eSIM compatible devices? So a lot of people seem to think it's only limited to phones, but guess what? It's also in the new generation of iPads, laptops, PCs, tablets, and of course your iPhone XS, XR, 11, even the Google Pixel 3 and 4. So all of these things are covered. In fact, check out the link in the description box below, because we've provided you a full range of eSIM compatible devices. So have a look. Airalo provides you with both connectivity and freedom, while also providing you access to over 160 eSIMs from around the world. And all of these are at local rates. So give eSIMs a shot. And also, when you opt to use an eSIM, you're actually doing your part for the environment, because unlike a traditional SIM card, eSIMs are digital, so there's no need for packaging whatsoever. I hope you've gotten a better understanding of what eSIMs are and what they can do. If not, please leave us a comment down below and we'll try to get back to you on that. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, because we'll be sharing even more tips and tricks about what eSIMs can do. And that's all from me for now. Bye!